bought it back, which is quite amazing, because people usually borrowed money from the family to pay for this trip, with the promise that they would find work and send the money back. And they come back with a huge debt, which they will never be able to pay back. So it starts in Guatemala on the border, and we're going to the US border. And then I spent some time with the ICE, which is the Immigration and Custom Enforcement, who are doing the deportations, the air removals. And this is not small numbers. Just from Arizona, there are 5 to 9 flights a day to Central America with migrants being deported. Boeings, it's not Cessnas.
Se llama Las Condes y está junto.
Los Angeles. So, strange to get to the U.S. It was nice. It was very mixed feelings, as you can understand. I went to San Diego, which is actually.